Today, we are gonna fix Hogwarts Legacy screen tearing problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to change the compatibility settings of Hogwarts Legacy and update our graphics card. To change the compatibility settings of Hogwarts Legacy, we open Steam. Right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and click on Manage. Then, click on Browse Local Files. After that, right-click on Hogwarts Legacy and click on Properties. Click on Compatibility. Then, tick Disable Full Screen Optimizations and click on Apply. To update the graphics card, we open our graphics card program. Then, click on Check for Updates. After updating the graphics card, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our second solution. For our second solution, we open the NVIDIA control panel. Then, we scroll down and turn on Vertical Sync. Then click on Apply. After that, you should see the display option here. I'm using a laptop, so I don't see the display option in my NVIDIA control panel. Your NVIDIA control panel should have display. What you need to do is click on Display. Then click on Change Resolution. Click on Customize. Click on Create Custom Resolution. After that, you need to increase the refresh rate by 2 or 3. For example, if your monitor is 60Hz, you need to set the refresh rate to 62 or 63. After that, we open the game. The first setting we need to change is the VSync setting. We turn this off. After that, we set the frame rate to match the refresh rate we set. For example, if you set the refresh rate to 62, you need to set the frame rate to 60. This solution solved many people's problem on Reddit. I hope your problem is solved too. If your problem is not solved, we will move on to our third solution. Our third solution is to turn on frame generation in Windows settings. To do this, we right-click on the desktop and open Display Settings. We scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. After doing this, we toggle the setting on. After turning on this setting, we need to restart our computer. After restarting the computer, we need to turn off the upscale type in the game settings. After doing this, we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to our fourth solution. Our fourth solution is to lower the upscale mode. There are people who solved the problem by doing this on Reddit. That's why I wanted to mention it in the video. After selecting the upscale type, set the upscale mode to either performance or ultra performance instead of high setting. After doing this, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this video fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.